Good morning, everyone. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you for joining me. On January 25th, about 11 p.m. local time there in Hawaii, there was a magnitude 4.7 earthquake near Maui, off the coast of Maui. It was felt across multiple islands, all the way here down by the big island of Hawaii. And let's bring this up. Going to Google Earth. Here's location of that earthquake. It had a depth of 41 kilometers. So that would be about 25 miles below sea level. All earthquakes are measured from sea level. And according to the Hawaiian geologist there, this earthquake was actually caused by the weight of the island pushing down on the crust of the earth and not volcanic activity. I can't remember the last time I seen an earthquake in this location. Usually they're on the big island. Here we got all the earthquakes in the last week there, and there's been a lot of them going on. The reports on EMSC, it woke everyone up. Here it says, even woke up the animals. Another one says, woke them up. At first I thought it was the cats wrestling on the bed, but it wasn't. To them, it felt like a vibration. Now, they were 54 kilometers southwest. So that would be about 33 miles southwest. This one was on a sixth floor of a condo, and it said it shook the bed and woke them up. Another one says it rumbled the whole house, but shook my bedroom and walls and windows. Now, another report from Kula says a rumble and then a huge thrusting jolt. Woke me right out of bed and no sleeping now. Now, this one says the time was at 12:52 a.m. There was a big shake. This lighter color in blue is like a trough from the weight of the island being pushed down. And this was actually kind of outside of the area. But they're saying that it's from the weight of the island that caused the earthquakes. There was no tsunami that was caused because of this earthquake. No damage or injuries was reported either. I want to thank Nancy, who yesterday sent me a report. It was late last night when I received the text message. So, yeah, this is late in coming. But did you feel this earthquake there? If so, please put your comments down below. Have you felt any aftershocks? I'm sure there's going to be aftershocks. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you.